There is no right or wrong in the world of art. And I think that's where a lot of beginners sometimes get really stressed out about wanting to get things right and really technically correct. And I think that if you find that holding your brush in a specific way or, you know, handling the paints in a way that is different and that yields a really beautiful outcome, then that's what art is all about.